Yo, what's going on, guys? Azuma here, and today we are back for another video. And thank you guys so much for 700 subs. You know, we reached out on stream today, and we did find a lot of Tales of Spirits. So if you are new to this channel, make sure you subscribe and watch my streams. I stream on Sunday, Saturday, and holidays in Canada, and we do find a lot of things, and you get to interact with me, and it's pretty fun. But yeah, in today's video, we are going to talk about how to level up your 10 tails and get it to the third form real quick. So if you just got it and you are at this stage, it is okay, like, but it's not as good as third form. Third form is 100% way better, and that makes sense because it is, you know, third form. But yeah, basically, I'm going to showcase to you real quick, and it does do, like, 63k damage for your Q spec, but it does 73k damage if you are maxed in everything, so like when you're like over S1 or something. But as well as you click Z, basically it shoots out a purple ball and it attacks anything near it, and it does 23k damage initially, then 6k damage after that, like 3 times. And then you also spawn, like, you also spawn this, like, look at that, you spawn a pet dragon and it attacks anyone near it. Like, that's how cool it is, yo. Look at that. Alright, guys, so as well, when you left click, it is different than your first and second stage. You do like spit out some, like, what is this, blue like effects or something. It's kind of weird, but it does do more damage than the regular one for some reason. I'm pretty sure it does like 14k. It doesn't show, but maybe it does less, I'm not sure. But yeah, like that, look at that. I would like it if they kept it, but yeah, like I'm saying, Ishiki is different than Jubito and Judara. But yeah, when you hold shift and you run, you do dash automatically, and you can't do that with the first nor second form. And when you do fly, it does not drain any stamina, but for the first and second form, it does. But yeah, that was basically like a mini showcase, and now I'm going to show you how to level up fast. So if you're doing this solo, which I'm going to show you, it's best if you accept story missions. And the best one that I recommend is in the Dunes Village, but anyone does. It's just that the Dunes Village are like really close together, so it'll be less time. But you want to go ahead and accept any mission. I'm gonna go ahead and do this one, and then I'm gonna go ahead and kill them. It's really easy to kill them in third form, but if, like I said, if you're in first form, it still will be easy, but not as easy as third form. So I'm gonna go ahead and send that. Look at that damage, yo. No way. And then, yo, that, and you clear the first stage, and then you go ahead and do the second stage, and my dragon is attacked. Your dragon literally attacks anyone near them. That's how OP it is, bro. It despawns after a certain amount of time, which is okay. But like, if it was on for the whole time, that would literally be one of the most broken modes in the game. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and finish killing these guys, and there goes that one, and I will, oh, one more. Where you at? Oh. For some reason, you teleport behind them. I don't know if that's something of the Tin Tails. I'm gonna check that out right now. Wait, with the boss, if I do teleport behind them, that'd be so sick. But the stat boost for it is hella good, and like, yeah. You go ahead and do this. Go ahead and do this. Let them hit me. Let's see if I go. Damn, bro. Yo, so basically when you're in third form, if they do hit you, you have a chance of teleporting anywhere around them, and that's like really OP because you auto dodge as well. Like, oh my gosh, no way. But yeah, we're gonna ahead and kill this guy. And then that. Click him. Put him to sleep. Something like that. And I'm gonna use my dragon. Oh, never mind, I got pushed off of it. That's fine. Okay, and he is dead, and once you finish that, you should be able to get like 1.5 million or 2 million, and like I said, the mission in the Dunes Village is way better than this because they spawn really close. And if you know what I'm talking about, I will put a video in the top right now, and basically, the video that I'm going to show you is also like, you can also use it to upgrade your Tin Tails if you have a friend, because it is like some sort of like glitch, that EXP glitch that they have in the game, and it's really easy to go into like the second stage and then third stage in the end. But it will take a longer time since the Tin Tails requires level 2200 to achieve it. And I will show you a small clip of me getting levels from a different tailed spirit on the screen right now. But that is basically it for the video. Like, you just grind story missions. If you are alone, you just grind story missions, and if you do have a friend or two, you can do the Dunes Village glitch that I just said before. And yeah, if you are new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, go ahead and like, and also leave a nice comment down below. Like, if you want to do the method I mentioned, like, then go ahead and join my Discord server. I do have a few people there that can help you, and they are strangers, so don't worry, like, they won't like steal your address or anything. They'll just help you. You can help them as well, so you can do the cycle glitch as well, which I will also link in the top right. So I have two different methods to it. The first one is just one friend, and the second one was just three friends. But I feel like the three friends is way more OP because it was way faster, and the cycle can be like repeated as many times as you want until you get it. Like, I was doing it this morning, and I got from level 2000 of the tin tails to level 2200 in 30 minutes. But the only reason is because to get to like 2001, you need to level up by like 200k XP, which will take a long time. But that mission in the Dunes Village does give you 1.5 million, 1.75 million, or even 2 million. I'm not sure, I didn't really check, but it did give you a lot. And yeah, that's basically all for the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, make sure to subscribe, like, and join my Discord server, as well as my Roblox group. Yeah, peace out, guys. Yeah.